to show you how to use our brush plate nickel really fast. So first we need to turn our machine up to about 6 volts when we're using the ElectroClean and the surface activator. We'll get that up there. And then get our ElectroClean, and we want to ElectroClean this part pretty good. You can see that ElectroClean's working because it's bubbling. I want to do this for just a little bit, just to make sure that surface is nice and clean. All right, perfect. We'll rinse it off good. And now we'll move on to our surface activator. You can see that it's working as well because it's bubbling. We'll do this just really quick for about 10 seconds. There we go. And then we'll turn our machine down to about 3 volts. About right there. And we'll get our brush nickel. And we'll just brush that onto this piece. You can see it's going on pretty quick. And it's looking really good. You want your items to have that nice silver color, this is a good way. And there you have it, that's our brushed nickel. You can see the gold side compared to the nickel side.
Here are those products that we used in the video. If you're interested, you can find them on our website.